custom rod.
Nothing so far. Beautiful fish to start the day off. Him on the waltz. Sweet. Okay. Nice fish. Nice fish. Whew. See you later. You got enough weight on? Okay. I thought I snagged. I thought that was the bottom. That's a nice fish. Better than that. False worm doing it again. You all right?
My wrist is messed up.
I finally broke up the... Got this one on the green dredger. Check out the colors on that thing. About to lose my rod. So I've caught 5 fish using nymphs. So I put a double streamer on. I got the jig style Sculptzilla from Trout Flies, and then this little black streamer on a jig hook also. So I'm just gonna try to jig these through this deep hole. See if I can catch a fish on a streamer. I've never done that before. Bottom. That was a miracle. Freaking trees. For sure. Gosh darn it. Oh! Ha ha! That was so lucky. caught a fish on the streamer. Sweet. Broke the curse. Sorry, Bob. You took Lance's. Here's another one. That one came up to it because my flies did not get very deep. Oh, it came off. Nice and close. Perfect. It was just a little one though. That's a good fish. Oh yeah. I think it's flashing some bright colors at me. Sure is a clean fish though. Not as big as I thought at first. Nice. Walt does it again. Water is hecka deep. Fish. Oh my goodness. And it's been a few minutes. Alright. Ooh, brown trout. Brown trout. Sweet. Yeah, baby, that's our first brown trout of 2021 right here, baby. Adios. man, these guys fight so good. Luckily, I went to English in high school, so I know how to use good grammar. I know how to use words good. Ooh, this might be the PB if I can get him to the net. PB of the day. Beautiful rainbow. Nice fish. This one's really dark. Beautiful. Ooh, got the red dart. Yeah, buddy. 6 to 11, 17 incher, I think. 7 to 10, yep, 17, baby. Adios. That's so awesome.
Hey everybody, thanks for watching. This is the part of the video where I recap the trip and I give a little river report. And if I don't answer any of your questions here, please do ask in the comments. I try to answer as much as I can. This was Jared's first trip on the Mac, and I just love his initial reaction. He said, "This doesn't even feel like California," and he's right. It flows through this deep, heavily wooded canyon, so there isn't much sunlight hitting the water, and you'll find that a lot of moss and ferns are covering all the granite that the river flows across. It's just beautiful. And the water color has this vivid teal color that sibling rivers, Upper Sac and Pitt, don't have. For whatever reason, more glacial silt from Mount Shasta finds its way into the McCloud. The fishing for me went pretty well. The river has a lot of pocket water broken up by runs and pools, and I focused on finding seams in the pocket water and next to the runs. There were midges and blueing olive hatches throughout the day, but I didn't spend much time using an indicator in the slower pools. Because there's so many stinking low-hanging trees, I just knew I was gonna cast into them, and so I tried to avoid it. A darker, sexy waltz worm caught a majority of the fish for me today, and I also landed a lot of fish on a green dredger, Duracell, and red darts. Let me know if you noticed anything different about this video. It was my first time using a brand new ultra-wide lens. I shot most of the day at 14 millimeters, which I think offers this really cool perspective of the river. There's just so much more you get to see now. Well, again, thanks for watching. If you have any questions about my fishing equipment or my video gear, I have links to everything down in the description. And if you'd like to follow along with me in real time, look me up on Instagram. I post up pictures, video clips, fun stuff to my story, so you don't have to wait for me to get these videos edited. If you enjoyed this video, please give it a like and consider subscribing. I try to post new videos every week. And then the next one, I'm taking my son Matt up to the Pitt River to practice catching fish, because that's what you do on the Pitt. You just catch lots of fish. Until next time, everybody, Godspeed.